With the today's lecture, today's we'll continue with that same project and we'll try to build the project by today itself. Okay, so the next thing that we need to do in the same project is I'll just quickly start with the where we left off. Okay, yeah, so we currently we were done with the registration page. Okay, so registration page mein humne लगभग सब चीज डिफाइन कर लेते हैं. ओके, सो साइन अप हमने डिफाइन कर लिया था. कैंसिल अभी बचे, कैंसिल विल डू इन लास्ट ओनली बिकॉज़ इट इज सिमिलर टू द अदर या अदर पेजेस. बाकी सब पेजेस में वही कैंसिल है, तो विल जस्ट कॉपी पेस्ट लेटर. बट हमने लॉगिन सॉरी साइन अप करने के लिए जो हमने पेज था वो हमने डिफाइन कर लिया. सो अगर आपको साइन अप करना है तो यू हैव टू हैव द यूजर इंफॉर्मेशन, यू हैव टू हैव द पासवर्ड दैट यूजर इज एंटरिंग. सो दैट पासवर्ड you have to check. Okay, second, if the password that you're re-entering, if it is not correct, then it will throw in an error. Okay, so all these things is been done. So this is part of the form validation. So we have validated everything that the user has entered. Now we need to insert it. In order to insert it, we have to use this two lines of the code. Okay, so in order to build a connection, ye do line ka code hai. In order to run the query, this is the connection. These are the lines for running the query. Okay, and in order to display the message, we have the option pane. Okay, so these are the few things that we'll be using throughout any project that you're working on. So zyada se jitne bhi project aap work karoge, this is the only set of code that we'll be working on. Okay, so itna hi cheez hai jo aapko work karna hai. Hardly 4 ya 5 line ka code hai for connectivity. So these two lines for connectivity, this is for building your prepare statement. Okay, so prepare statement के लिए एक set of code है. Okay, and then prepare statement को कैसे use करना है या कैसे उसके अंदर insert करना है. So these are the query for these are the instruction for that. And finally उसको execute करने के लिए we have got this one query. So the same thing we'll be using in the next page, which is called as a login page. Okay, so अब login page के लिए हमें login करना है. So in order to login, we need to get that username and password. Username and password कहाँ पे? Where is the username and password? Where do we have it? Where do we have it?
Database.
My audio.
Database.
It is there in database. So we need to go to that database and we need to fetch that data, and then we need to check whether that username and password does exist. If it is existing, then we can go into the login. Okay. So this is what we need to do, and wo login दो टाइप का होगा. सो अगर आप स्टूडेंट हो तो एक अलग पेज ओपन होगा, अगर आप एडमिन हो तो आपके लिए अलग पेज होगा. ओके, सो दैट इज हाउ वी हैव मेड आवर प्रोजेक्ट. ओके, सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन द कोड फॉर लॉगिन. सो इन ऑर्डर टू राइट डाउन द कोड फॉर लॉगिन, जस्ट डबल क्लिक ऑन लॉगिन. ओके, सो इफ आई डबल क्लिक ऑन लॉगिन ऑटोमेटिकली आई हैव जस्ट अ सेकंड. सो ऑटोमेटिकली आई विल बी मूव टू दिस पार्ट ऑफ कोड व्हिच इज जे बटन टू action perform. So here I'll be writing down the code for login. Is that clear? Is that clear till now?
Is that clear?
Yeah. Yeah. So in order to perform a login, I need to have a connection with database. So in order to make a connection, two class ko mujhe initialize karna padega. I need to create two objects. So the two classes, one is called the connection. So how to create the connection object? The same thing which we have done similar previously. So it is connection. Okay, con connection call. I am creating an object of connection class. Second, after connection, what we require? After connection, what we require? We require
prepare statement.
We need to prepare a statement. So for that, we require a class which is called as a prepared statement. Okay, so similarly jo bhi humne last time kiya wahi cheez wapas repeat hoti hai. Okay, because you need to go to the database. In order to go to the database, you need to create such classes, you need to use the object of those classes. Okay, and one new thing will be added. Okay, so one which is newness in this particular code is called as result set. Okay, so result set is a class which will be adding. Okay, so result set is basically is used to hold the result, whatever the data that you'll get or whatever the query ka jo output jo aapko milega usko aapko hold karne ke liye ek class ke andar aapko usko rakhna padega. Okay, so all these three classes you have created an object of these classes. Okay, so I'll just click and so finally I'll go and I'll import all these three classes. Okay, so I'll just quickly go up one. ये तीन क्लासेस को यूज कर रहा हूँ, तो मैं क्या करूंगा, आई विल जस्ट क्विकली गो टू I'll just quickly come over here and write and import, okay, Java dot SQL dot connection. Okay, so ये import कर लिया, दूसरा import Java dot SQL dot prepared statement. Okay, so I imported this, and third one is the import. अगर आपको ये सब नहीं करना, you can just directly import Java dot SQL dot star. You can do that also. Okay, so SQL dot result. Okay, so ये तीनों क्लास को मैंने import कर लिया. Okay, then I'll go below and I'll see whether that error exists or it has been moved out. Okay, so yeah, error has been removed. Okay, अब मुझे क्या करना है? After making all this, I need to create. I need to give the connectivity. I need to give the location where the driver has been installed. So for that, what is the set of code? Can you tell me? What is the first thing that we write down? Come on. So that we write class dot for name, right? So उससे पहले हम लोग क्या कर लेते हैं, लॉगिन पेज में जो भी हम इंसर्ट कर रहे हैं, okay? So whatever we are inserting into login page, okay? Username and password. First we'll check whether it is empty or it is being filled, okay? So पहले form validation कर लेते हैं, okay? हम लोग check करेंगे whether user is entering the data or it is not entering. Is that clear? Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear? Yeah, so we'll quickly go and we'll just write down and we'll check whether the data which is coming from this variable, so it is generally stored in text user, and the data which is coming from this variable, which is text password, okay, both this data, they have something into it, okay? If they don't have, you have to give an error message, which is please enter the username and password. So this is what I want to write down the code for, okay? So pehle if कंडीशन मुझे लिखना है, एंड देन अगर दोनों चीजें, देन आई विल गो टू एल्स पार्ट एंड देन आई विल एस्टैब्लिश द कनेक्टिविटी. ओके, सो बिफोर एस्टैब्लिशिंग द कनेक्टिविटी आई नीड टू चेक वेदर द यूजर इज इंसर्टिंग द यूजर नेम और ही इज नॉट इंसर्टिंग. ओके, सो ये दो चीजें मुझे चेक करना है. सो फॉर राइटिंग द कोड फॉर इट, सो हाउ कैन आई राइट डाउन द कोड, व्हाट इज द सेट ऑफ द कोड दैट आई कैन राइट, कम ऑन से, व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट थिंग मुझे चेक क्या करना
है. इफ
I'll write, yeah, if I'll write, in that case, if text user, okay, if text user dot get text, okay, get text,
again. Dot length equal to zero.
Yeah, so either you can write down like that, or there is another option of having is empty. Okay, we can ask a question which is empty. Okay, so it will give whether it is empty or it is not empty. Okay, so it will give the output in the form of boolean, so it is either true or false. So if text user dot get text is empty, and I'll apply a boolean also. Okay, you can do that also, admin, you can do that also, no problem in doing that. Okay, if you want to check whether it is 00 or not. Okay, I'm using the second approach, okay, so that we can learn, we can cover the whole wider spectrum. Okay, yeah, so mujhe bhi kya karna hai, or condition I'm checking, at the same time I want to check about password also. So how to get the password, how I can check whether password is empty or not, it is txt pass dot get text. Okay. I'll get text. I'll write down it's empty. Okay. If both are empty, Okay, if both are empty, what would be my output? If both are empty. Come on. Save. Can I display a message? How to display the message?
J option.
J option pane.
Am I audible? Okay. So we'll write J option pane. Okay. J option pane dot show message. So there are different if you feel ki agar aapko kuch aur dikhana hai except message dialog nahi karna hai to aap warning message bhi de sakte ho. There are different ways of looking into it. Okay, so agar aapko find out karna hai ki j option pane mein kya kya hai, just google about j option pane. Okay, you'll get everything about j option pane. Okay, so j option pane, in this first I'll be passing this, okay, and then I'll be passing the message. Okay, so what is the message that I'm passing? What message should I pass? Please insert username and password. Okay, so this is the message that I want to pass. Okay, after this, that is I've performed the validation. Uske baad kya karna hai? What is the next thing that I need to do? Validation ke baad. Agar user ne dala hai, in that case, what you need to do? After establish the connection and check it from the database whether whatever is being inserted, is he a legitimate user or he is not. Okay, so for that I'll start the else block. In the else block, I'll write down the code for establishing the connectivity. Okay, so yeah, what is the first line that we write for establishing the connectivity? We need to give the driver. Okay, so what driver I'm installing? So class dot, say it loudly, class dot kya aayega,
driver manager,
class da, class dot for name, for name ke andar kya aayega, what we have in for name in double quotes, come on, say it kya aayega, com dot mysql बोलो. I'm sure आपने लिखा है ये कोड. क्या आएगा आगे? ADBC dot file. Have written the similar code in the registration page. Have written the similar page, similar code. Yes.
Capital C आया ना शायद. Class.
Capital
C.
कहाँ पे?
क्लास.
हाँ, क्लास में कैपिटल सी आएगा. हाँ, क्लास में कैपिटल सी, क्लास में सी कैपिटल होगा.
स्मॉल दिख रहा है.
ओके, इट इज कैपिटल, इट इज कैपिटल. ओके
ओके, यस सर.
या सो मैंने ये कर दिया. उसके बाद मुझे क्या करना है, व्हाट आई नीड टू डू इज आई नीड टू यूज कॉन व्हिच आई हैव क्रिएटेड विद द हेल्प ऑफ कनेक्शन. सो कॉन इज द ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ कनेक्शन एंड आई विल बी क्रिएटिंग, आई विल बी यूजिंग द ड्राइवर मैनेजर. सो आई राइट ड्राइवर मैनेजर. ड्राइवर मैनेजर एंड देन व्हाट शुड आई डू? Get connection, right? Driver manager dot get connection. Okay, and then what, how we get the connection, from where, which database we are going to use? So tell me, JDBC colon, then MySQL, MySQL, then colon, forward slash localhost. Okay, then after that, what is the name of the database that I'm using? Do you guys remember it? Was it student management? Yeah, student management. So quickly go over there and then write down student underscore management. Okay. Student management, and then we give the user name for the MySQL, which is root. Okay, and then we give the password for MySQL, which is again, for my case, it is root. So you have to write down for your case. Okay, then I close the parentheses and I finish my instruction.
Sir, root type bar wapas samjha.
So there will be error message. Yes.
Sir, वो colon में root लिखा था वो.
Colon में root लिखा था. क्या समझा नहीं क्या बोल रहे हो?
Sir मतलब उसका मतलब क्या है वो root लिखा है जो.
ओके सो यहाँ पे जो रूट लिखा है यहाँ तक मैंने मुझे डेटाबेस कौन सा एक्सेस करना है. ओके सो द डेटाबेस दैट आई एम एक्सेसिंग इज JDBC MySQL के अंदर. देयर इज अ लोकल होस्ट. व्हाट इज लोकल होस्ट? इफ इट इज इन द सेम पीसी यू हैव टू राइट डाउन द लोकल होस्ट. ओके अगर आप अलग डेटाबेस में हो तो यू हैव टू गिव द आईपी एड्रेस ओवर. एंड व्हाट इज स्टूडेंट मैनेजमेंट? स्टूडेंट मैनेजमेंट इज द नेम ऑफ द डेटाबेस दैट यू हैव क्रिएटेड. ओके सो ये डेटाबेस में स्टूडेंट मैनेजमेंट आप देख रहे हो. सो दिस इज द डेटाबेस दैट यू हैव टू कनेक्ट टू. ओके ये डेटाबेस में आपको कनेक्ट करना है. ओके इन ऑर्डर टू कनेक्ट टू दिस डेटाबेस आपको उसका पासवर्ड देना पड़ेगा. यूजर नेम और पासवर्ड देना पड़ेगा. किसका? आपके MySQL सॉफ्टवेयर का. सो MySQL सॉफ्टवेयर का मेरा जो यूजर नेम और पासवर्ड मैंने रखा है वो दोनों रूट रखा है. सो अगर आपने कुछ अलग रखा होगा, अगर आपने आपका नाम और अपना खुद का एक पासवर्ड रखा होगा व्हाइल इंस्टॉलिंग द MySQL, वो यूजर नेम और वो पासवर्ड यहाँ पे आएगा. सो फॉर द फर्स्ट एट्रीब्यूट दैट यू पास इज द सेकंड एट्रीब्यूट दैट यू पास ओवर हियर इज द यूजर नेम. And the last attribute that you pass in this case is called as password. And the first attribute that you pass is the location of your database. Okay, so what is the location of the database? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yeah. So I'll quickly go over and import the driver manager as well. Okay. So I'll just go here and write import driver, import Java dot SQL. Driver manager. Okay. So done with this part. It is asking to surround with try or catch. Okay. So surround the statement with try and catch. Yeah. I'll just copy this thing. Okay. Just cut it. And I'll paste it in the same try block. Okay, the same try block can also paste it. For the choice. So it will ask me to add catch clause and then I can join them together. Okay, so I have written these two instructions. In these two instructions, there is a chance of getting exception. Okay, so this exception will catch. Okay, what is exception? Sometimes you might have not installed a library. So many times you have to say that the library you have installed here. ये लाइब्रेरी आप इंस्टॉल नहीं कर पाते हो तो वो एक्सेप्शन आ सकता है. ओके सो वो एक्सेप्शन आपको बताना चाहिए कि आपने लाइब्रेरी इंस्टॉल नहीं की है, यानी JDBC ड्राइवर आपने इंस्टॉल नहीं किया है. सो यू कैन नॉट एस्टैब्लिश द कनेक्टिविटी. एंड सेकंड एक्सेप्शन जो आपका आ सकता है दैट इज SQL एक्सेप्शन. एंड दैट SQL एक्सेप्शन कम्स अगर आपने कोई क्वेरी में कुछ गड़बड़ किया. तो ये दोनों चीज को पकड़ने के लिए, ये एरर को फाइंड आउट करने के लिए आपका एरर आना चाहिए, आपका एक्सेप्शन आना चाहिए. और ये एक्सेप्शन फिर आपको पता चलेगा कि आपने क्या गलतियाँ किया है तो फिर आप उसको चेंज कर सकते हो. So that is, we have written the exception for that sake. Okay, so what is an exception? Exception is nothing but it is a kind of error which does not crash your complete software. Wo software ko pura crash nahi karta. It still runs the software, but it will halt the execution from that point. Us point pe aapka jahan pe error hai wahan pe aake halt kar dega. So that aap पहले वो चेंज पूरा कर एंड देन यू कैन स्टार्ट इम्प्लीमेंटिंग योर प्रोजेक्ट. ओके सो दैट इज वाई अगर हमारी कोई एरर आती है तो यहाँ पे वो पॉज हो जाएगा एंड विल हैव टू चेंज द सॉल्व द एरर एंड देन वी कैन स्टार्ट विद द प्रोग्राम. सो या सो दैट इज एक्सेप्शन. फाइन इज दिस क्लियर? यहाँ तक सबने हो गया, सबका हो गया. दिस सिमिलर थिंग दैट वी हैव डन इन द न्यू यूजर पेज. सो अगर आप न्यू यूजर में भी जाओगे ना तो सेम चीज किया है. So we have done this class dot for name on driver, okay, and same exception we have got. Okay, so this is the same thing that we have done, and exception is automatically generated. You don't have to write any code for it. Okay, automatically it is being generated. Is that clear? यहाँ तक समझ में आ गया?
Yes.
Is that clear? So now we need to prepare this statement. Okay, so prepare in order to prepare this statement we have to use PST, the object. Okay, so PST is equal to con dot I'll prepare a statement okay. What statement I need to prepare? I need to insert a query. Okay, select from the database. I need to select username and password. Okay, so username and password मुझे उस database से निकालना है. So how to get that? How to get that information? I need to retrieve the query. So in order to retrieve anything, in order to get a output, so what is the query that I write? I write the select query. Okay, so I'll write select. Okay, I'll select everything from every column from that table. So how to do that? Select. I need to select everything. Say it. Select क्या करोगे आप? In order to select everything. Select. You want to select every column from this table. So how to get every column from this?
Star. Yeah,
आपने क्या लिखा? Select star from student management dot user, right? Yeah, so I'll just go here, I'll write down select, I'll write down star, from where you want to select it, from the table called as?
User.
From the table called as user, okay, from user. And which column I want to select? I want to select only that column whose username is something which I've taken from the text box. And whose password is something which I've taken from the textbook. Is that clear? So how to write down that? How to write it? Where? Username is equal to question mark, and this I will be taking from the user. Okay. So text user जो है उससे मुझे ये टेका लेना पड़ेगा. And what is the second condition that I need to check apart from username? What is the second condition that I need to check? Come on, say it. Password will again be taken from the text box. Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Right. अब मुझे क्या करना है? मुझे using PST I need to set the string for वो जो question mark है वहाँ पे मुझे data pass करना. So I'll use PST dot set string. Okay. PST dot set string and this I'll pass one. Okay. One. और मैं यहाँ पे क्या pass करूँगा? What I'll pass over there? I'll take the data. One क्यों pass कर रहा हूँ? Because in this database, first पे मेरा username and second पे मेरा password है. So one पे मेरा username आएगा and that where which I'm taking, I have to take it from the text user. Okay? So I'll quickly go over here. यहाँ पे मैं क्या डालूँगा? मैं थोड़ी देर में आपको बताता हूँ. Okay? And I'll write down similarly for PST dot set string. Okay? And over here instead of width, I'll put two. And string में मैं string यहाँ पे define करूँगा. I'll define the string over here. What I'll define is, I'll take आई नीड टू डिफाइन टू वेरिएबल्स, ओके, सो दो वेरिएबल मुझे डिफाइन करना है एंड बोथ आर स्ट्रिंग, ओके, सो आई राइट स्ट्रिंग एंड ओवर देयर आई राइट डाउन यूजर नेम, ओके, या सिर्फ यूजर, स्ट्रिंग यूजर, ओके, आई एम डिफाइनिंग अ यूजर, अ वेरिएबल एंड दैट यूजर इज इक्वल टू टेक्स्ट डॉट यूजर, टेक्स्ट डॉट यूजर एंड टेक्स्ट डॉट यूजर से मुझे डेटा लेना है एंड आई नीड टू पास इट इनटू यूजर स्ट्रिंग, सो हाउ टू डू दैट, I need to take the data from text user box, text box, and I need to pass it to a user variable. So how to do that? String user is equal to text user dot
get text,
okay, semicolon. Similarly, I need to take the second variable by the name of password. Okay, so I'll just take pass is equal to, and over here this text pass dot get text and semicolon. Okay, so I've got these two variables. Okay, now जो भी यूजर ने एंटर किया रहेगा उसके टेक्स्ट बॉक्स में, ये मैं क्या करूंगा, सेट कर दूंगा वन प्लेस पर सेकंड प्लेस पे, और ये जाएगा क्वेश्चन मार्क पे, और वो चेक करेगा यूजर में जो भी यूजर नेम ने डाला होगा उसको यूजर नेम के डेटाबेस से चेक करेगा, यानी यूजर नेम के कॉलम के अंदर से चेक करेगा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर मैंने लॉग इन करने के टाइम पे मैंने अगर अपना यूजर नेम अहमद डाला है एंड पासवर्ड मैंने 1234 डाला है, ओके, दिस इज व्हाट आई हैव इंसर्टेड. So Emmer will go to the, will be passed to user and 123 will be passed to pass. Okay, ये आएगा यहाँ पे और यहाँ से वो Emmer लेगा. How it will take that Emmer by user variable. So I'll just write on user variable over here and it will take password from over here by taking the password variable. So ये दोनों variables से वो मेरा data ले लेगा Emmer and 1234 and it will read the query as select star from user where username is equal to Emmer and password is equal to 1234. So it will go to this database. This database में जाएगा और username Emmer ले लेगा and password is equal to 1234 ले लेगा. So अगर ऐसा situation है, then it will retrieve this complete data. ये पूरा का पूरा data को दे देगा. Is that clear? Is the working of that query clear? यहाँ तक समझ में आ गया? Is it clear, guys?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear? So I need to execute this query. Okay, before after executing, I need to store it into result set. Result set ke object ke andar mujhe kuch store karna hai. Okay, so I'll write down rs is equal to pst dot execute query I'll just execute the query. Okay, after executing the query, whatever is the data, which is ID number one, okay, Emmer 1234 and the user type as admin, all this information will go to RS. Is that clear? Is this clear? RS will get that data. Next is, I'll check if RS has something data into it. Agar RS ke paas data hai, that means the user is legitimate. If RS doesn't have any data, that means, can I conclude that the username and password is wrong? Can I say that? Can I say that?
Yes.
So I'll just write down the query as if RS.next, okay, any, if it has any data into it, okay, and that I can find out by next. Agar koi uske andar koi object hai, RS.RS ke paas, in that case, in that case, I'll run this part of the code. So what I'll do, so I just need to display any message. Okay, so before displaying, Okay, if there is a next object, then it is I'll be displaying that particular page. Else, what is the else part? Can you tell me the else part? I'll write down the if part later, but right now tell me else. यानी अगर ऐसा कोई आर एस डॉट नेक्स्ट नहीं है सो वॉट विल हैपन वॉट विल हैपन
इनकरेक्ट पासवर्ड और यूजर नेम
या सो आई नीड टू डिस्प्ले दैट मैसेज सो हाउ टू डिस्प्ले अगेन द ऑप्शन पेन ओके द ऑप्शन पेन डॉट शो मैसेज dialogue and over there it's this and I'll give the message as in project username or password okay ये करने के बाद मुझे क्या करना पड़ेगा मुझे सारी चीजें जो भी मैंने लिखा है टेक्स्ट बॉक्स में मुझे सबको डिलीट करना होगा सबको रिमूव करना पड़ेगा सो हाउ टू डू दैट आई नीड टू ब्लैंक माय ऑल द टेक्स्ट बॉक्सेस सो हाउ टू डू दैट कैसे करेंगे ऑलरेडी टेक्स्ट यूजर गुड डॉट सेट डेटा ओके Sorry, set text and in that I'll set the text as blank. Similarly, text pass or set text. Okay. I'll set as blank. Okay, is that clear? इसके बाद मुझे और क्या करना है? I need to set the focus. How to set the focus? Back to the cursor should go back to the your text box, the first text box which is username. How to do that? कैसे करेंगे वो? Text user क्या लिखेंगे? Text user dot request Is that clear? Is the else part clear to you? Is the else part clear? Is the else part clear?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear, guys? Yeah. So, if part में मुझे दो form और बनाना पड़ेगा. Okay. I'll be creating two more forms. Okay. So, when the user click on login, so login पे क्या हो रहा है कि user दो type का है मेरा, एक है student और एक है admin. So जैसे ही अगर वो student रहेगा तो student वाला page visible होना चाहिए और अगर वो admin है तो admin वाला page visible होना चाहिए. So I'm just making a very simple form. So I'll just quickly go over here. How to make a form? Can you guys tell me? Can you repeat this step? I need to create a form for admin. How to create a form for admin? Say this step. Say the step. Come on, say it fast.
Click on our package. New.
Yeah, click on package. Then, go new form.
JFrame.
And over here, I'll give the name as admin. Okay, I'll create a form for admin. Okay, and then I'll click on finish. So I've created a form for admin. Similarly, I'll create another form for student. Okay, so how to do that? Again, new, go to JFrame form. Okay, over here, I'll give a student. Okay, I'll click finish. So I've created two different Java forms. Okay, one is called as admin and another is called as a student.java. Okay, so अभी मैं क्या करता हूँ? फटाफट से मैं यहाँ पे एक पैनल ले लेता हूँ. आई टेक अ पैनल ओके एंड आई जस्ट चेंज द कलर ऑफ द पैनल properties, and yeah, so I'll quickly go over here. I'll take the same color, okay, and then I'll just close it, okay. Then I'll take a text box, label, okay. I'll put a label over here, and I'll paste, I'll just change the properties of it, okay. So, what properties I can change? So font I can make it as 36, I can make it as bold, okay. Then I'll change the color of the font, so change the color to white, okay. I'll just close it and now change the content of it, okay. So, what is the content that I'm changing? So, I'll just write on edit text and I'll write on welcome to admin. Okay, I'll give a welcome message. Okay. Is that clear? Clear.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah. Similarly, I'll go to a student page. Okay, I think I've done on this on the student page. Okay, so I'll just change the message. And just like a student, okay. Before student, okay. Similarly, I'll go to the admin page and I'll quickly take a panel, I'll drop it over here, okay. I'll just drag it, I'll just change the color of this panel. So I'll quickly go on properties. I'll go to this three dots. I'll take this color. Okay, I'll just click on OK. Select new one here. Properties. We go to this color. This color. Okay. Yeah. So done with this part. Now take a label. I hope you're doing along with me. You guys are doing right now. Kar rahe ho na aap log bhi saath mein? Are you guys doing? Am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Am I audible? आप लोग कर रहे हो साथ में? क्योंकि मुझे आपके एंड पे कुछ सुनाई नहीं दे रहा है. कर रहे हो? समझ रहे हो? कुछ डाउट है? कुछ पूछना है? Okay. Yeah. So I'll just go over here. I'll just change the font. Okay, I'll make it as a bold and I'll click OK. And then I'll change the color of the font. I'll make it as a white. Let's do so again. Okay, so I've made admin ka ek message. I passed admin ka message. Okay, so what I'll be doing is, once the user click on login page, okay, once the user click on login page, depending on the type of the user, it will go either to the admin page or it will go to the student page. Is that clear? Is it clear? This is what I want to do. Is it clear?
Yes.
So I'll quickly go to the login page. I'll quickly go to the login button and I'll write down the code for that. Okay, so ab tak maine kya likha? Else में अगर if I didn't got any rs.next, okay, अगर मुझे rs.next नहीं मिला, that means I can say that the username and the password is incorrect, okay, the username and the password is incorrect. अगर वो मिला मुझे, if I've got rs.next, okay, in that case I need to check some condition, okay, so what is the condition that I can check? So I'll just write down if in bracket, if I write down. Yeah, so I just need to get the data called as user type. Okay, मुझे ये जो data है, which is called as a U type. This data I want to first take and I'll check whether if it is equal to admin or if it is equal to student. If it is equal to admin, go to this page. If it is equal to student, go to the student page. ये काम मुझे करना है. Okay, so I need to get this data. Okay, so in order to get this data, I'll take a string. Okay, I'll take a string. मैं स्ट्रिंग ले लेता हूँ और उससे उस स्ट्रिंग में आई गेट दैट डेटा. ओके सो हाउ टू डू दैट, आई जस्ट राइट डाउन. So I'll just write a string, okay, and I'll create a variable called as type. Okay, मैं type करके एक variable बना रहा हूँ. So what is type? Type is equal to, type is nothing but it is equal to rs dot get string. Okay, rs dot get string, and over here I need to get the exact same name of the column. Of the table. So, किसका डेटा आपको लेना है? So, what is the name of the column from where you want to get that data? It is exactly U type. Okay, so U type से मुझे डेटा उठाना है. और वो डेटा उठा के मुझे type में डालना है. So, what does type have? Type can have either admin or it can have student depending on the row which is being selected. Is that clear? Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. So, I'll just put a semicolon. So what does type sir, have now? Type will have yes.
Yes. Sir, rs dot next का मतलब क्या होता है?
Rs dot next में मतलब अगर next is basically it will points whether उस rs के अंदर next element है कि नहीं. So rs nothing but it will hold the record of the data which you got from the table. So अगर एक भी record होगा तो it will point to the words next. If it doesn't have anything. Then it will be rs dot next will be equal to null. Okay, so in that case rs dot next agar null ho gaya, that means it is not pointing anything. Aapko select query se kuch bhi retrieve nahi ho raha hai. So all the tables that you're getting is null values. So if it is null, in that case you can say that the username and password doesn't exist, or your username and password is incorrect basically. Okay, if it has something into it, that means you'll get an output, and that output will be stored in the result set. So rs dot next will be not equal to null. Okay, is that clear? So in that case, if it is not null, I'll take the u type की value and I'll put into the type. Type करके एक variable ले लूँगा और उसके अंदर जो भी u type होगा, उसके अंदर का जो भी u type होगा, वो मैं उठा करके type के अंदर ले लूँगा. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. अब मेरे पास टाइप के पास क्या है? Either it is admin or it is yeah. अभी मेरे पास टाइप के पास क्या है? Either it is admin or it is student. Okay. So I need to check if it is admin, then I'll go to admin.java. If it is student, then I'll go to student.java. Okay. So how to do that? कैसे करूँगा मैं? So I'll write down if type dot okay equals ignore cases. Okay, so this is what I'll use. This is the function of string. Okay, string type function hai ye, string class ka. Us class ke andar equals ignore case, what is the meaning of it? Can someone tell me? Equals ignore case, what is the meaning?
Capital small letters so ignore karega.
Check. Yeah, it will just check if it is equal to that capital value or it is matlab jo bhi main iske andar insert karunga uske sath hi check karega ignoring the cases, whether it is small letter or capital letter, it will just ignore that case. ओके, सो मैं इसके अंदर किससे चेक कराना चाहूंगा? आई फर्स्ट चेक विद एडमिन. ओके, सो आई जस्ट राइट एडमिन ओवर हियर. सो अगर एडमिन है और या टाइप के अंदर भी एडमिन है, ओके, दोनों का अगर इग्नोर केस करके मैं अगर चेक करूंगा, इफ बोथ आर इक्वल, इन दैट केस आई विल गो टू व्हिच पेज? एडमिन पेज. इज दैट क्लियर? इज दैट क्लियर?
यस सर.
So ये होने के बाद, okay, if this is the condition, then I'll go to this part of the code, which is I need to display admin page. Okay, so quickly I'll go to admin page. Okay, admin page पर I'll just go to source. The name of the class is basically called as admin. Okay, so in order to display admin, I need to create the object of admin. So how to create an object of admin? So I'll quickly go to the login page. यहाँ पे आके मैं admin का object create करूँगा because I need to display admin. So what I'll do, admin a is equal to new admin. So I create an object of admin class. Okay, उसके बाद क्या तो clear है? Why I've created admin का object? Is this clear? क्यों किया एडमिन को ऑब्जेक्ट क्रिएट, बिकॉज यूजर ने जो टाइप सेलेक्ट किया है वो एडमिन का है. ओके okay? उसके बाद मुझे क्या करना है, इस फॉर्म को हाइड करना है, एंड आई वांट टू गो टू द फॉर्म वेयर एडमिन इज बीन डिफाइंड. सो मुझे क्या लिखना पड़ेगा, आई राइट डाउन दिस डॉट हाइड. सो आई जस्ट हाइड माई करेंट फॉर्म. ओके I'll just hide my current form, and then I'll make visible my admin form. So a dot set visible. Okay, and in that I'll pass. I'll just make visible my admin dot Java. I'll just visible that. I'll hide my current form and I'll visible that thing. Is that clear?
Yes.
Clear. I'll copy the same thing, and I'll just check this same thing for the second type of user, which is student. Okay. So I'll just write down else if. Okay. I'll just write down else if, and in this case, if type dot equals ignore case, admin ki jagah pe kya jayega? Student. Okay, and in that case I'll be creating an object of which class? Student class. So student s is equal to new student. Okay, in the same case I'll again hide the same form, and in that I'll make visible my s dot set visible and make it as true. Is that clear? Yeah, the clear hai. We are done with our login form. Okay, so I'll quickly run it. Okay, so yeah, before running I'll just check whether I've made my login form as the default one. No, so I'll just quickly go here. I'll make now login page as my default class, and I'll click okay. So no, my login page is default one. So I'll just quickly run it. On running, login page comes in center. I'll give the username. Okay, so username is Ahmed. Okay, the password is, let's say I don't give the password. And if I log in, so it will say, please insert username and password. Okay, if I insert password, which is 1234, and if I log in, it will display welcome admin. Is that clear? Is that clear?
Yes, sir.
So I'll just quickly make this form as make go into center. So center mein karne ke liye, I'll just go to properties, go to code, and generate center. Click close. Similarly, student.java pe I'll click right click, go to properties, go to code, generate center. I'll click close. ओके सो मैंने ये सब कर दिया है. अब बचे हुए बटन का कोड मुझे लिखना है. ओके सो व्हाट आर द कोड बटन्स व्हिच इज लेफ्ट. सो वन लॉगिन का मैंने कोड लिख लिया है. ऐड यूजर का कोड मुझे लिखना है, कैंसिल का कोड लिखना है. ओके सो ऐड यूजर का कोड मैं क्या लिखूंगा, व्हाट आई विल डू इन ऐड यूजर. आई नीड टू कॉल द ऐड यूजर क्लास फ्रॉम द लॉगिन पेज. सो हाउ टू कॉल दैट ऐड यूजर, मतलब बेसिकली न्यू यूजर को कॉल करना. दिस form I have to call. So same thing which I have done using admin.java ko call karne ke liye. So yahan pe kya likhunga is button ke andar, tell me kiska object banaunga main, whose object I'll make?
New user.
Are you guys getting it? Main kya kar raha hu? Yeah, so main basically jab main add user pe click karunga, on clicking add user, it should go to this page, which is registration page. Okay, so in order to go to that page, I need to call this class. In order to call this class, I need to create an object of this class, right? So just like yahan se main login se main admin pe ja raha hu ya student pe ja raha hu, similarly login pe agar maine add user pe click kiya, to it should go to the new user. So just tell me the code for this. Kya likhunga main yahan pe, what I'll write over here, I'll create object of this class. Ka object banana hai mujhe. Come on.
न्यू यूजर
इसको चेक बनाना है मुझे अरे या सो आई राइट डाउन न्यू यूजर ओके न्यू यूजर n इज इक्वल टू न्यू न्यू यूजर ओके after this I'll call n dot yeah this dot I'll first hide this so this dot hide okay so I'll hide this current form and then I'll make that form visible so uske liye kya hoga n dot set visible and in that case I'll just write down true is it clear ye clear ho gaya is it clear
Yes, sir.
Is this clear? Yeah. So I'm done with the I'm done with the add user. And now I need to write down the code for cancel. Cancel पे क्या होगा? अगर मैं login से cancel कर देता हूँ, so I need to close my app completely. मुझे अपने app को close करना है. Okay. So for doing that, for just canceling from the login, it is a single line code. Okay, एक line का ही code है. So I need to call. सिस्टम डॉट एग्जिट करके फंक्शन को कॉल करना है सो आई जस्ट क्लिक ऑन कैंसिल आई राइट डाउन सिस्टम आई नीड टू क्लोज माय सिस्टम कंप्लीट सिस्टम सो इट विल बी सिस्टम डॉट एग्जिट एंड इन दैट आई जस्ट पास जीरो ओके व्हाट इज द एरर दैट आई एम गेटिंग मुझे क्या करना पड़ेगा इफ आई कैंसिल फ्रॉम दिस फॉर्म वेयर शुड आई गो Should I
login
close my app or should I go to the login page? So in login. order to go to the login page, So मुझे क्या करना पड़ेगा? In order to go back to the login page, I need to display that page again. So same code, same set of code. मुझे login को display कराना है. So how to do that? Create object of which class?
Login.
What? Okay. लॉगिन को ऑब्जेक्ट क्रिएट करने के बाद आई वांट टू हाइड दिस करंट फॉर्म सो हाइड करने के लिए इट इज दिस डॉट हाइड ओके आई जस्ट हाइड दिस फॉर्म एंड आई वांट टू मेक दैट लॉगिन पेज विजिबल सो हाउ टू डू दैट एल डॉट सेट विजिबल एंड इन दैट आई जस्ट पास ट्रू आई मेक इट एज ट्रू So I'm done with the program. Okay, I'm almost done with the program. और कुछ बचा है नहीं हो गया मेरे ख्याल से. Okay, so now I'll make my login page as default one. Okay, so I'll quickly go to customization. So I made my login page as default one. Okay, I'll quickly start my project. Okay, so this is how my project will look like. Final project. On running. Okay, I'm A complete new user. Okay, I'm complete new user. So currently, अगर मैं directly login कर रहा हूँ, so he's asking me to insert the username. So I'm inserting some random username. I'm inserting some password, and I'm doing login. So it is telling me that it is incorrect username and password. So what I need to do? I need to create a new user. So I'm creating a new user. So I'll go to the registration page. In the registration page, it is asking me to insert. The username and password so that I can log into the session. Okay, so let's assume I'm creating an account for Edwin. Okay, so Edwin. Okay, I'm giving him a password as Edwin. It is John, na? Your full name? John, na?
Yes, sir.
So I'll write down John over there. Okay. So I'll just Edwin will be a student, so I'll make it as a student login. Okay, a student type of account. So I'll just click on sign up. Okay, so password doesn't match up. Okay, I think I've inserted something over there. Register. Okay, on registering, I'll just click on cancel. Okay, so now I want to log into the system. Okay, so I'll just write down admin username. Okay, the password is John, so I'll put John over here, and on clicking login, I'll be getting onto this screen. Is it clear? Is the project clear to you?
Yes.
तो यहाँ पे आपको जो भी डिफाइन करना है वो आपके ऊपर है, यहाँ पे जो भी आपको डिफाइन करना है वो आपके ऊपर है, एडमिन में जो भी आपको डिफाइन करना है. फॉर एग्जांपल अगर मैं चाहूँ ओके आई विल जस्ट क्विकली क्लोज दिस प्रोजेक्ट. ओके अगर मैं चाहूँ या सो इफ आई वेयर वेयर हाँ अगर मैं चाहूँ तो लॉग इन करने के लिए अगर मुझे एडमिन का अकाउंट मिले, यानी मैं इस पेज पे आऊँ, इस पेज पे मैं आके कुछ ऑपरेशन परफॉर्म कर सकता हूँ, जैसे कि I can add some courses, okay? So I can add the trainer of the courses, etc., etc. और जब मैं student page पे आऊँगा, I can register to the courses. So उसपे button पे click करते, I'll create a registration page जहाँ पे student जो होगा, वो एक नए course के अंदर admission ले सकेगा. So user को drop down button से जो भी option available है database में, जो कि as a admin मैंने create किया होगा, so that would be made available to him. User उसमें से select करेगा, student उसमें select करेगा, and it will click on submit. Once it has been submitted, user will get admitted into that respective account. Is that clear? So that is how I can make this project bigger, and I can keep on adding whatever thing that I want. But this is the complete backbone of every project will look like. So मेरे पास एक login page होगा. Just login page पे insert करते ही, यानी user name और password insert करते ही, I'll be redirected to some other page. Okay. If you're not a new user in that, if you're a new user in that case, you'll have to register first. Okay. In order to register, you have to give a username, you have to give a password, you have to confirm it, you have to give the type of the account that you're in. Is that clear? Is this project clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Is it clear? Yeah. So I hope you will be able to make your project properly. Okay. So there is nothing that is different about your project and this project. Okay, it will be slightly, that project will be more extensive, you can say.